block it. Come here. There you go. Nights out, Buttercup.
Nights.
Nights out, lights out. Oh, I'm starting to really like that parry system. It's a good parry system, chat. Wait for it, and... Dude, stop throwing rocks at me! Ah, damn it. Hang on, let me just get rid of your shield. Come here. Oh, God! Biscuits. It's trying to hurt you. Not really that much, though. Disengage my lock on, and two, how'd you get behind me? At least I got my bits, or my scrap, my bits. That's up to 12,000. Let's go grab it, and then try to figure out how to get back up there. I need to figure out how to get the magnet lifts to go back up and down. Because right now, I can't do anything with that. Damn it. Drop down there. That's okay. Quickly rush through. I can't tell. Maybe it's my Xbox controller that, I'll see if I can use a PS4 controller on this. I see that fixes the issue later today. Because there's a weird run issue that I'm having, and I'm not too sure what it is. Whoa! That was weird. What? I'm gonna jump out of the way. No, you're not. Where do you think you're going? I need more stamina. Loot. I don't really want to skip that, but... And... Whoo! Satisfying! Super, super... Satisfying! He is out of here. It's cute. Once we get down here, I got in trouble. So apparently, I can't use this. Maybe it's like we were able to use it last time. I don't know what's causing it to stop working. Oh, we go. Woo! Alright, grab the chest here. Good salvage. Grab what he had. I don't... We get memory cores from those guys, right? Yeah, we do. Okay. Not going that way. Is this all just a dead end? Yeah, it looks like. Weird that when we walked up there, it triggered it off, of all things. Yes. Let me go ahead and remove those. Yeah, we're gonna keep those. Actually, we have implants, don't we? Yeah, we do, actually. Oh, hang on. What does this do? Transport you back to safety. Toggle. Yeah, yeah. I did not realize there was a transport to safety button. When an enemy attack is successfully directionally blocked, damage is increased for a short time. Reduces the rate at which any energy bar drains. Let's get rid of the health bar. Yep. I think you're the... Ow! We're outside, so how am I gonna get back if it's blocked? Unless I was supposed to fight something there, like a boss, but I didn't because it didn't touch the thing. Was that little feeling of, God, I hope I did not just glitch myself out of a corner. Well, there's block rooftops, right? Right. Good. Alright, hey, I barely got in there, okay? Give me a hot minute to not try to kill me for a second. That would be just swell. Yeah, I lost it. What happens if... Please confirm search and rescue. Wait a minute. Oh, wait. Okay, hang on. Let me grab the loot and try to figure out what... Press Y. Do I hold it? Press Y. Confirm. That's weird. All right, let's go try over here before we call for the day. Oh, hi, I forgot about you guys. Oh! Ooh. Damn, that feels so good. Whoa, whoa, jump, jump. SJ, hey, morning. Take his head off, take his head off.
Oh, with your head.
Sorry. This isn't snow, snow. We beat it. I figured, hey, might as well jump into Search 2, which key brought to you by, was given to me by Evolve, Tech 13, and Focus. Thank you guys, appreciate it. I'm really loving this. This game's been freaking fantastic. It's a good Souls-like game. Once we get through this, or at least when we get to December 1st, we got Neverwinter Nights, and then on the 10th, we have Dragon Quest Builders 2, and then on the 13th,
maybe we'll get more Breath of Exile.
Maybe.
And then we'll be kicking off some Fire Emblem. Yeah. Got a lot of good games coming up. I'm really happy about this. Alright, I see you. Oh, I can bait you in. Oh, okay, good. I need your loot, buddy. I need your chest piece. I need to cut it off. Okay. Can I have your chest? Wow, that sounded really bad. I'm sorry. Like they used to. Yeah, see, you rip off body parts to get more loot. I just need to borrow her chest. Yeah. It's okay. Don't worry about it. Okay, where does this go? I don't know where this is at. Wait. I think I know where this is at. Oh, yeah, I remember. Okay. Man, the shortcuts are shockingly well thought out. Fan-freaking-tastic. But yeah, we'll be getting into, also, we'll be dipping in come January into some, Minecraft with the community. Hey, miss, can I have your Hey, I said worse things yesterday, to be fair. Yeah, let's be fair. I said some unusual things yesterday while streaming.
I didn't mean to.
Yeah, this is This is a really, really good game. New implant, Adrenal Harvester.
The old JCPD building is our last refuge. When the lights go out, we will stand strong and fight back. A safe haven for everyone who deserves it.
Uh-oh.
We will start again and leave the past
start
behind.
Again.
Come now, fellow outcasts. Together, we shall prevail.
So, Eli is a little hung up on the, the whole, like, cult thing. The spark, gotta believe the spark. Heaven, pray the spark. His brother is heaven, pray the drugs. Gotta have them drugs, Jed. Gotta have them drugs. Cocaine and cocaine byproducts. And accessories. Oh, they're gone for good. All right, so is that Port Nixon? Because I gotta go to Port Nixon. You are here. No. I think I screwed that up. Also, I think I gave that chest down. But yeah, let me go this way. So, SJ, how's Pokemon? Have you beaten it? Out of curiosity? Ooh, I think I can get you from downtown! Or you whiff it. Okay, so this is Echoes up here. This should then drop down to one of the... Oh, hey, look. Where's this go? Where am I now? We found the bottom. Ooh, there's found the bottom, chat. No, but you're in your fifth gym bed. How many badges are in total? Wait. Okay, your aim is way... way too good. But most of the last time I do multiplayer stuff. Okay, so what's the multiplayer in that game then? Out of curiosity. Is it just battling other people? Okay. Right as he went to swing, like somehow the camera went behind and I just couldn't see, and I'm like, there's a hit gonna be there. There's a hit gonna be. Mm. Oh, so there's 8 badges. You can duel, but that's not what you were doing. Okay. How did you not hear that? You know what? Doesn't matter. Oh. You felt that. That's what matters. Touched by my stream. Okay, you know what? Okay, I just keep saying, you know what? Here. Oh! Why'd you lock on? Oh, I got rid of the lock on for the last second. Please tell me that's not like a reoccurring bug, because that's gotta be something. Yeah, my copy is right here. Which is probably another thing I'll have to slot in for all the games we gotta get through. Key card needed. Okay. What is that? Let me touch it. No. Don't touch it. While holding block, make the directional incoming parries to perform directional parry. Thank you? Tell me it. It's almost like they told me that earlier, but the game might have forgotten about that. Only you can prevent the parry. That's where we went. Hi there, buddy. Hi, buddy. Okay, so I am getting a scrap bonus. I love that. I was wondering if they kept it. So the more scrap you have, ideally, the more you can get. But if you lose it, yeah. You can do team battles to get to hard Pokemon, but you can also hang out with each other's tents. Great stuff as well. Trading cards at the end of night. Wait, cards? There's a TCG inside the game?
Attention all citizens. Everyone in Jericho City is urged to stay
that multiple parry, because it looks like each one is a parry. Boop. All right, and going down. Here we go. Ooh. Really want to go the extra one? Really? Ooh. All right, so either it's my controller or it's the game. It's a little bit of a weird sticking thing when it comes to running. All right, we got too much sex crap. Let's go back to one of the med bays. Made a league card to trade with each other, makes it easier to trade Pokemon. It makes it possible to hang out and there's hints. It's kind of like a friend system in the game. Oh, nice. I'd say you need to have Nintendo's subscription to be able to do that, I'm assuming. I'd imagine. We were also arguing with the streamer to change names. What do you mean? All right, make that, convert, make that. Oh, I need MK1s to make the legs. Otherwise I'd have a full set. I need to go chop off some legs, apparently. Hey, yeah, convert that bad boy. Woo. Well, kind of ruined me in the end, didn't it? Damn it. Yeah, a little bit. Not a lot, but So I'm getting MK3 parts. Even he refused, even though we used the command. Okay, what do you mean by like mean nicknames? Like he just didn't want to nickname his Pokemon? Alright, bank that. 18 points! Is that all? Whoa, hang on. Put a little bit in there, and then we'll put some in there. Awesome. Boonin, Falcon Punch. Dude, I'm not a Falcon. So, you traded the Pokemon and then renamed the Pokemon, or did he still have control of said Pokemon and you just renamed it and he was stuck with, I am not a Falcon? Let's see here. What do we got? Got one vulture leg. Scavengers. Chest piece. The vulture. Headpiece. The vulture. This looks pretty good though. I don't get my glasses, which kind of sucks. Oh well. Oh no, okay, okay, okay. It's a command where we spend points to rename his Pokemon. Oh, well then, dude, come on. Like. Then he added exceptions. See, that's the thing. Is if you have it in there, you gotta go by the rules you set, and you can't like willy-nilly change them. Like for Screamer's Stream, I had to make an addendum to the rules for next year, but I didn't implement it this year. Kill an enemy grants stamina. Ooh, that's actually not that bad. When an battery is filled, stamina regeneration is increased for a short time. Let's see, how close are we to level? What level am I now? 29. All right, I need a little bit more, and then we can be good. I need to go get some legs. Chat, we need some legs. The Drug Lord, the key to survival. Hearing aid. Find the loot from the shot down drone. Hey, how can I set that to favorite? How do I set that? Oh, you successfully escaped. Yay! Find the evacuation camp Gateway Bravo to catch up with Benjamin Berg. Okay. Alrighty. I love how it looks like I got a little jetpack on my back. See, that... I hope to God we go up there. That looks awesome. And, oh, this goes back to the... Oh, right. Right. I went the wrong way. The name is nickname of... It was for a duck carrying a leak. I mean, right?
I will say this, if we play Pokemon Sword live, you guys will have mastery of that, so, yes.
So, now that I think on it, how long, do we know how long Pokemon is? Like, how long it's supposed to take? Whoa! Okay, didn't have the stamina for that. On legs is when I think about it, have I talked to you? I'm trying to talk to you. Yeah, it might be instead of starting with Neverwinter, we might end with Neverwinter in December instead, and then that way we start off with Pokemon Sword. You can blaze through it, but if you want to do raids, other fun stuff, it's going to take significantly longer. Okay, because we could spend the first, what, 10 days? That's 40 hours? In Pokemon Sword? Provided I like it. Your death has been avenged. Yay! Thank you. I don't know who I died to, so... Thank you to whoever avenged me. I appreciate that. Next, go and give it to you. Sir, I need to talk to you about... Here, give me your leg.
Give me your leg.
Topher.
In Jericho City, everyone is equal before the law. A tiny surveillance chip implanted in your auditory nerve records every conversation you'll ever have. That way, we can always protect you from unfair allegations or defamation of character. To review personal recordings, please fill out the appropriate form and expect a waiting period of up to 2 years. If you find a misplaced audio log on the street, we urge you not to listen. Violations will be punished with a steep fine and or brief imprisonment. We already know you listened to this recording, so expect to see a sternly worded letter from our lawyers soon. Have a nice day.
Whoa! Okay, there we go. That's it. That is the money shot right there. Ooh, give me your leg. Trying to evolve Eevee right now. What? Eevee's perfect as is. Just a perfect little buddy. An angel.
Hey, thief!
Okay, buddy, I need... Dude, oh, yep, I was gonna say, like, I need your leg, man. Don't die. I don't know how this protects me, but it does. God, that just wrecked you. Oh, grab that loot. I'm probably gonna be one of those people who just does not evolve Eevee. I love that. Oh, this game. Ah, oh, so fun. So much fun. All right, X, go and give it to you. Woo! Your kids are begging you about it? Let me guess, so you didn't wanna, did you want her to evolve or did you not want her to evolve? See, it's weird. There's a way to go up and then go down, and I'm wondering if I was supposed to get the door over here because I'm locked. I don't know how this person does not see me. But they don't see me, so. Oh, ow. Ah. Well, I mean, you know, let me ask you this, do they have their own copy? Or are they playing your game on their own account? Or is it more like all of you are playing kind of together? I need an EMP4 starfish to break this magnetic lock.
No infection detected.
She'd be much stronger if I can. Ah, okay. All right, let's see if I can try to sneak up on this guy and...
No infection detected.
Sort of hard crashed on me, by the way. I don't know where to go.
Warning, warning, contamination detected.
I feel like I went every direction they want, but I don't have a tool that allows me to get to where I need to. So it's kind of like, Oh, let's actually take a look at that. Manslayer. It's damage dealt to organic humanoids. Not bad. Ooh, maybe I can go over here? No, that's... Oh, biscuits. That's where we started. Ugh. Hi. All right, whoever thought it was a good idea to allow for a charge and to then parry out of the charge, but I think maybe use the charge with the parry, and freaking fantastic. Kudos to you. You deserve a raise. Device is magnetically sealed. Do I have a drone to fix this? Maybe that's what I'm doing wrong. No, I don't have a drone to fix this. I'm pretty sure it's a drone that'll fix this, though. They play on their profiles, not hooked up to the internet. They don't have a Nintendo Online account on theirs. Oh, okay. I mean, that's probably a good thing, right? And they say they would open up the door to Port Nixon.
Good job. Smells like you found another audio log.
All hail, Lord Eli.
Let me go talk to the girl down here. Maybe she might have something for me.
You're out of luck, kiddo. I don't need any more recruits for the mo- Now get out.
Right, she doesn't want any more recruits for the monster hunt. What? Oh, that's where I need to go. I figured it out, chat.
You can pass.
You can pass. My sister found out the hard way. Like, she wasn't thinking, and she kind of just spaced. It's no big, but like one of the games that I think, I don't know what it was. And that is my cell phone ringing. Who is calling? Let's find out. 1 second here, chat. It's been a really busy day. That was mom. Just checking, make sure that grandma's okay. Wow, this looks like a shithole.
Evacuate Port Nixon, they said. Use force if necessary. Yeah, right. These people don't want to be saved. They killed everyone. I'm the last survivor. But we found something at the harbor. Something big. Flight 221. And there was a...
Ow!
We lost the girl and failed our mission. I'll have my revenge. Just you wait. You goddamn bastards.
You bastards. Yeah. Well, Grandma ended up getting her flu shot. And, of course, naturally, like, my arm got sore for about a week. And so she's getting the same thing right now. And that's all. So mom's just checking up on her. Mom being mom. Being a good mom. Oh, hi. Whoa! Okay. No. Oh my god.
Attention everyone. One thing finished around is my death.
Here, let me take your arm. I want your loot.
Don't trust outside. Blue sparkle will guide you to the promised land.
Blue sparkle. Have you heard of the blue sparkle, cat? Blue sparkle. Alright, what'd I get? Sir, I took your weapon. Yes, I did. Oh, it's a slow one-hander. What does it do exactly? Technicians and mechanicists of the Spark user these anointed tools to maintain their creed's holy machinery from robotics, weaponry, and extensive physical implants. As devotees of the Spark advance in their enlightenment, they seek out engineers to craft, purify, and implant new technology into their flesh. Ah, good flesh. Someone's sick with a stomach wound. Aw. Hopefully feels better. Or is feeling better. So we went down here. Ah, there we go. It's like, lifter hook missing. Right arm! Shit. Clearly, it worked. Yeah, you guys didn't see it. Do not like the little bot drone guy over here.
Everyone.
Okay, grab that.
My brother has once again added 5 to infiltrate our rest.
So, okay, it's like, there's gotta be an easier, healthier, less violent way going down.
My poor benighted children. It is I, the left.
Oh. Perfect.
Come on, just try it. It'll expand your consciousness.
Oh my god.
What if there's no going back? My brother had a dose of blue sparkle once. A few weeks later, we found him dead in the gutter.
That's what your mom tells you. Because she needs a scapegoat. Because she can't face the fact she drove him to kill himself. But don't worry. This'll make the pain go away. Forever. You can stop whenever you want.
Okay, but just this once.
In pain camp. Please tell me I can use the.
Hey, what's my shit?
Hear me, morons! Who turned the damn power back on? I shut this midway down for a reason, you good for nothing gas bags.
I'm coming for your head, maggots.
Sorry, can't hear you.
We're getting really bad reception here. Sorry.
What?
Can't hear you over the static.
Trying to be a wise guy, are you?
We'll
see how witty you are after I've strangled you with your own vocal cords.
Sounds like Ratch Rap. We're sorry. The number you're calling is no longer in service. Please hang up and dial again. I love that magnetically it just grabs your weapon and just gently puts it into place. The little details that this game does. I love it. I love it so much. Okay. Convert.
We can rebuild. We can make them better.
And I get one more. Oh my god, I think we got almost a full set, except for whatever that's supposed to be. Yeah, I don't know what that's supposed to be. I need a Mark III weapon. Only 3 of them on top of that. Oh, wow. Biscuits. All right, let's go ahead and give me that ding. Okay. Jump that up to 20, jump that up to 9. Oh my God, I love this game. Need a Mark III. 2. Okay. To up that by 1 more charge, huh? Okay. And then increases the. Wait, how many? Can I? Can I do that to all of them? No. No. Wait, can I actually upgrade you to be better? Counts towards all other bonus sets. Nice! That's how you do a cosmetic item. Right there. No matter what you do, does not break your set. So if you want to be like quirky and weird and have like bifocal glasses, does not break that set. That's how you do that. I like that. That's awesome. Injectable uses battery to regenerate health over 20 seconds. Okay. Drink those. All right. That's pretty good for right now. Question is, can I wear the suit of armor? Actually, I'm getting the full set bonus, right?
No, I'm not.
Hang on. Hang on. Which leg's missing it? Is it chest piece? I'm missing it somewhere. Oh, nope. It's the leg. There it is. Boom. Full set active. Removes battery cost when performing finishing sequences. Ah, I love this game. Oh my god. I look dorky, but you know what?
I don't care.
Actually, hang on.
I don't care. I look like an old hipster. I don't know why I'm talking like this, but I am talking like this.
All right, so when I go slicey dicey, they go ouchy wouchy. Oh, hi! Hey, you don't mind if I take a little bit off the side, do you? He doesn't mind, Chad. He's a pro like that. New weapons. Okay. Kamea. There we go. This is gonna be one of the very few games where I probably go out of my way to get as much of the sets of armor as humanly possible. They all seem unique in a very weird, like, sort of way. Whoa. This is a bad sort of idea, and they just quietly die. All right, hold up.
Repent your sins, heathens. Judgment day is nigh.
Into like some very Motor City revenge enemy kill. Oh, hey, that's the same. Look at that. I'm helping someone out, chat. I love that. So, the same guy that helped kill our dude that killed me, I just killed the dude that killed him. That also explains why he was a lot harder. Did I picked that up, didn't I? Yes, I did. Okay.
Have mercy, Governor. Oi, Governor. How about a piece of tech scrap so I can feed me starving family?
Mortimer Gideon III. Sure.
Well, that's mighty generous, Gov.
One text grab.
If you want to know anything about this bleeding city, just say the word. Mortimer Gideon III is at your service.
A little bit drunk, though. Yeah. Tell me about the warehouse.
Warehouse? Good one, mate. We call it Terminal Z. That bloated pile of pus Johnny runs his ruddy drug empire in that crap hole. Peddles some stuff called Blue Sparkle all over the ruddy armor. Stuff's more addictive than bourbon. Or so I've heard.
Apparently bourbon's really addictive. Know any shortcuts?
Let me think. Hey, you see that street right in front of you? That's your direct route. I'll tell you, it's pure anarchy down there. But if you're a bit of a wuss, just use the ruddy side road. Might be able to avoid a lot of hassle that way. And then again, I wouldn't journey into the unknown all on my own, but maybe that's just me.
I wouldn't journey in the unknown drunk, but that's just me.
I appreciate your patronage, Gav.
You are welcome, sir. There's an arrow that's going over here. That looks like death.
There's no getting past those soldiers. Let's take the shortcut, okay? I'll go ballistic if I don't get my blue sparkle soon.
Sad lot of good that'll do us. Haven't you heard the stories?
The ones about the missing people? Come on, I don't believe in fairy tales.
It's true. People just disappear down there.
Don't worry. I'll be with you all the way.
Damn it, I got the head. I was aiming for the chest. Okay, if you really, like, with that ability to increase the damage based on a perfect parry. Oh, you didn't need that leg, right? It didn't look like you needed it. Oh, you had new gauntlets on. Do you have to be so, like, I want to say it's not weak. It's easy to, oh, hi. Kill. Great. Explodey jumpy mines. Flavoring. I see you, my friend. I see you doing your thing. Just walks on over like he doesn't care. Ooh, shortcut. At least I hope it's a shortcut. All right. Ooh, ooh.
What the? Did you just break in here? Come to Penny at once.
Penny, are you a cannibal? You look like a cannibal. Drying rack. I see that, but I should be asking what's on the drying rack, yes? Graffiti, tell me how bad it really is.
My door's open to everyone, sweetheart, but this is outrageous. Looks like I've caught myself a shoplifter.
You got a problem with that?
Not at all, sweetheart. What's done is done. I'm not surprised, though. Not one bit. I've seen desperation like this in a lot of people. Hunger drives us to do things we never thought possible. I hate to let you leave on an empty stomach. If only my cooling chamber was working, I'd take real good care of you. Still, it's useless. I won't be able to do anything without a spare part.
I can help.
That's wonderful, sweetheart. You're a real lifesaver. You just have to find one of those bots scuttling around all over Port Nixon and salvage a spare part. Should be easy as pie for someone of your abilities.
Isn't it dangerous to stay here?
Never thought about it. Port Nixon is the only home I've ever known. I love everyone here to bits. My mama always told me, the way to a man's heart is through his stomach, Penny. Ever since the shit hit the fan, feeding our neighbors has become my mission in life. Such a silly girl, huh?
God, she's like Harley Quinn, but a cannibal. And a butcher.
How's the spare part hunt going, sweetheart?
Nice place you got here.
Trying to wrap me around your little finger, sweetheart? Good news, it's working.
Bad news, I don't want it. Can I see your wares?
Sure. But I am not allowed to sell my best wares in here. That's the law of the wastelands, sweetheart. If someone gave those ruffians on Main Street a taste of their own medicine, I might be able to sell you some special stuff over the counter.
Wait a minute. Is that a... That's a smell saver, chat. Counts towards all set... While health is low, energy... I'm gonna buy that. It's a waste of money!
But guys, I have an allergy issue.
And apparently I got a broken nose! Oh, that's great! I wish I could have the glasses and the broken nose. Whoa! Hello?
Anybody home?
So, I don't suppose you could, Nah, I'm not gonna do it. Okay.